I know I'm playing this boss fight way too passively, but I'm not looking to die. This Pantheon has honestly annoyed me a lot. If I die again, I don't know. Oh, that still hit me. Mauled. There you go. Okay, now fail champion. I just need to not die, and then I can go into Markov with full soul. But Markov isn't so easy either. I'm gonna watch a night. Soul Town's okay. We'll see, man. I got it. Unfortunately, I lost all my lifeblood, but that's what it is. Alright, knock off. I'll practice. Ah, that shield. That was a fail. Ah, that was poor. Lock off. This boss is unpleasant. Alright, now I need to play really carefully against what. I don't want to die here again. Are you serious? Are you serious? Stupid. Where was my jump? Are you serious, Alistair? Oh, okay. Okay, maybe. So that's Watcher Knights, and then Soul Tyrant. This is 8. So it's Soul Tyrant, and then it's Fuel Vessel. Okay, I need to flick level here. I'm not gonna play stupid against this. I'm winning it this time. This time I'm going to win. I don't care if I have to play defensively, I'm going to win. He teleports around a lot. Stupid. That was also a little bit stupid. That was stupid. So I don't want to be using Soul, Nail Locks too much against him, because he just, yeah. Yeah, nah, I shouldn't be using it against him. Just charge in the middle, alright. Don't die, Alistair. Alright, alright. Now, I have to... Alright, I have full HP. I've practiced Pure Vessel before with charms. I can beat him consistently without charms. There's no... I'm not gonna drop it here. I got this, I got this. What the hell is my down pogo? No, don't drop it now, Alistair, please. Oh, I did it! Man, I did. I got scared of dropping at the end there. Alright.